The untold story of a black man. Here we tell you about the black scientists, the black inventors, the black mathematician, the things that are not taught at school of a black man. Here we tell you. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the notification bell below so that when we upload any new video, you'll be notified. Knowledge is power. On today's episode, we are going to talk about the man named Mr. Garrett Morgan. Mr. Garrett Morgan was a black American, born on March 4th, 1877. Mr. Garrett Morgan was a black American inventor who invented the traffic light signals. These traffic light signals tells the driver what to do, and in short, it controls the movement of traffic on the road. In 1910, Mr. Morgan created a liquid that was grateful for straightening hair, so he turned it into cream, and he also invented a helpful vision of hair color. In 1916, Mr. Garrett Morgan was a local hero for saving a worker trapped inside a water intact tunnel by creating a device that protected him from the smoke, which is known today as a gas mask. Created an improved sewing machine that was very useful because it could not mess up the fabric that it was sewing.